When the whole 97ers very first started out, we made a fan at a radio convention of the great Waylon Jennings. He sat in the front row and he saw us play and got all excited and he went to Austin newspaper the next week and they said, what do you think is the future of country music? And he named us. And so I read it and I wrote him a letter like the old days on a piece of paper. And I got one back and he asked if we would go into the studio and be his band and he picked out a couple of songs. And it was pretty great to hear Waylon Jennings sing these words that I wrote. It was awesome, and it ended up not coming out for a long time because he got sick not long after, and we put the thing on the shelf, and we had to get together with Shooter and put it out. But every time I sing it now, I hear it in Waylon's voice.
One old brown shoe falls in slow motion, and the bed springs hover right above your head. As bed springs do, when you're beneath them, someone else just climbed into your bed. By the time she thought you probably got to Phoenix, she arranged three shoes to be fed. Dig a double grave out in the meadow. They'll curse the rain, it turns the dirt to mud. Take 35 south towards Laredo, and you'll try to find a doctor that'll prescribe any elixir that'll make it.
For a girl of your size, now I can't get by.
Now I can't get by without you and your big